For the new iPhone 15 users who don't know how to close the app tabs, you go to the bottom and you hold and slide up until they show up, and then just eliminate them. Thanks for watching.